Okay, today we're putting our extra starter bars in. As you can see, we've already got one set of starter bars. These are going into the slab, but you wonder why I've got another set of starter bars. We epoxied these into the concrete. If you have a look, you'll see the epoxy oozing out. This will be to take the second block course on the outside. We've got two block courses, one inside, one outside. So it's a double block wall up to slab level, which soon you'll find out why.